Now somebody's tried to hide the vodka. Somebody's been into the vodka. Look at that. Somebody's been into it, hasn't there? There's quite a bit missing. That wasn't me. Sorry. Whoever this shirt belongs to is a secret vodka drinker, and it looks to be a boy's. Simon? Is this your vest?
It might well be. Jack, where did you find that?
Yes, Gar.
Yeah, where did you find it?
I found it with the vodka bottle.
What do you mean with the vodka?
With the vodka bottle. He's been caught right here. I told you. See? I knew it. By the smell. Bye.
Sing to me. Sing to me.
Okay.
Well, he's got a private audience. This is fantastic.
You'll know this one, Cheryl.
Okay.
I'm going to sing I'll Stand By You.
Okay.
Okay. If you're mad, get my hand. Don't hold it all inside. Come on and come to me now. Hey, why you got to hide? I can agree too. Well, I'm a lot like you. You're standing at the crossroads and don't know which track to choose. Nothing you confess could make me love you less. I'll stand by you. I'll stand by you.
Thank you, Birmingham! To be fair, I have to judge you properly. It was a no from this rude man that normally sits to my left. It was a no from Mrs. Walsh here. But we would have both given you a yes, so I'm sorry about that, but
thank
it's
you.
Not going to be today.
Okay, thank you.
Hi, I'm Cheryl from Girls Aloud, and my Christmas pick is Wham. Let's see what we have in here. Cheryl has secret chocolate. I'd like to keep some stashed in there so I don't have to go all the way downstairs. What have I got? Oh, I've been eating crisps. I've been eating M&M's.
The singing was not great, girls.
Who are you?
Do you know what though? I've got a horror story about that.
Go on.
I ate a spoonful of honey one day in Paris. We were doing a video shoot and I didn't feel very well. And I tried to do that whole running down your throat thing and choked. I was choking to death. I thought I was going to die. So that's out of it for me. Literally, it was like I had no air hole left. I was like,
very much. It's a pleasure. I made it all by myself. Do you want another one?
Maybe.
Can you have
that
two?
Do you know what? That looks like a fine cup of coffee.
It's got one sugar in it, and it's none of that instant rubbish either.
You haven't got anything dodgy.
No, I promise. Me?
I'm here to help, not to hinder.
ITV2, like a laugh.
Someone's got a debut solo single.
Someone has.
I mean, excited?
Excited, nervous, all of it, really. Yes, big pot of emotions all mixed up.
For Cheryl Cole to be pied tonight, we have £5,000 plus £1,000 from ITV. Do we have more? Hang on, Cheryl, we're not going that cheaply. Can we ask for more money, please? How many? Got five from there, we've got one from the floor. Any more? All going to Cameron's fundraising. Okay, we have £6,000 to fund Cheryl Cole. Okay. Here we go, Cameron Small,
ready?
£6,000 coming up.
She's brief, very brief.
I know we got you that Botox voucher. Why don't you get like a penis enlargement voucher and stick it on your That's what I do.
I can't even imagine Simon's the area.
a wrong thought.
Oh, after that, I need a drink. I need a drink.
A stiff one.
You don't want to know the image I've got in my head,
no.
Cheryl.
This video is one of my favourites. I forgot which song it is.
Hi, we're Girls Aloud, and this is Life Got Cold.
That was you.
Two shoes.
You could hang out with Blazing Squad. Wow.
Yeah, I'll be on our terms.
So you got a busy next few days?
Working. What are you doing?
I've got my own show, didn't I tell you?
Called what?
Show called Snake In.
Who gave you that?
ITV.
Since when?
Last week.
Just cut this a second, guys. Who came to the show? What about Simon Cowell's night in? What about Simon Cowell's week in?
Yes, I'm good, thanks.
Yeah, go through the routine, just recline.
Go on, yeah,
relax.
Yeah. You like, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
A natural.
Oh, there that's the stuff. She's a natural. She's a natural.
Can I just say, Cheryl, congratulations on your engagement. And can I say, what a stunning ring. Can we have a clasp for
this ring, please?
That is an absolute... That is a beauty.
Now, you're so busy with your career right now. There doesn't seem much time for something kind of ooh. Has anyone messed with your toot-toot? No, I'm just...
Alan!
No, but I mean, have you had any time for any loving? No? You must be gagging.
Alan!
No, I just, you know, you're a woman.
Yeah.
You've got needs. You can't be happy with just two chihuahuas. You need some.
A lady doesn't talk about those things, don't we not? No.
No, but they want to know, don't you?
You're also the top of various lists of the sexiest woman in the world polls. Do you pay attention to those? Do you look at it as a privilege? Are you like, well, it's kind of nice people think I'm hot?
No, I find it quite embarrassing.
Embarrassing?
Yes.
What's embarrassing about that?
I don't view myself as a sex symbol.
Do you not?
Nah.
You're
hot.
You're both, but that's because, again, you've got lashings of that famous humility. But you are an incredibly sexy woman.
Thank you.
So, you know.
I'm going to do a radio dress from wardrobe, and I'm going to do a TV dressed in my own clothes.
The reason that the Dean's doing something dressed from wardrobe is because she just had no time, and that's why I just
had no time. She had the same time as everybody else.
I don't know what else I can do. I was told. Hillary said to me, the girls can dress in casual gear, which is fine.
Doesn't matter.
I'm
already
in for it.
Right.
Okay?
Yeah.
Okay,
great.
I'll see you later.
She dresses everybody else from the band from wardrobe. It lets me come down as my own clothes. And I'm doing the TV. So who looks like the dickhead? Not you, because the other two are dressed as well. And then she's gone. The Dean didn't have any time. I said she had as much time as anybody else.
No. What is wrong with me? I was robbing myself of that.
I don't even know where we're going, do you?
No.
Reception. We'll just go to reception.